This is the first of two panels leveraging the UT libraries for research success, but I'm really imagining it more as a conversation about how scholars do research these days, and the libraries are part of that, and there's probably resources outside of the library, and other campus resources, whatever electronic resources you use too. So please don't feel that you know, we're restricted to just talking about how to use the UT libraries. So this is the first of two sessions. We'll have another one tomorrow on the health science campus. So I'd like to welcome and thank our panelists today. So if I could just ask you to introduce yourself, maybe what department you're in, what sort of research you're currently working on.
My name is Mike T. Mullins. I'm in physical therapy in the Department of Rehabilitation Sciences. My current projects focus on rehabilitation interventions for knee osteoarthritis. I've also done some work during my postdoc in older adults and fatigue and energetics and muscles. It all focuses on muscle and rehabilitation for muscle disorders.
I'm Dave Lehman. I think maybe I will talk to you afterwards. Right as you're about to know. I'm over in higher education, and one of the projects that I would talk about has to do with oral history of our vice presidents of student affairs here at the University of Toledo. And I do that because one of our persons in the audience has helped me do that a lot, and we're still not finished with that process. So it's a qualitative piece and very much integrated into this this library and the Kennedy Center.
Hi, Jody Mahura. I'm in the psychology department. My area of research is, I guess you could broadly say, understanding how to assess constructs like depression or anxiety or psychosis, things that sort of don't exist or constructed by your mind. And I work in the area of personality assessment, and I largely, instead of anymore, instead of doing research with people, like asking them questions or getting data from specific people, I do it more on reviewing broader literature bases, and so I'm interested in, you know, where articles and dissertations are kind of my
field. Good afternoon, I'm John Walks. I'm a professor of counselor education. I had to pick one area of research interest that's followed it is in the assessment of substance use disorders.
All right. My name is Tavis Blassman. I work in the Health Education and Public Health Department. I'm in campus here. And I also do substance abuse prevention. My area of my population focus is college students. So you can imagine with alcohol on campus, we've done some research on tobacco. Dave over there, we're in the midst of a dissertation right now as we speak. And now with marijuana being legalized in certain states and medical marijuana being legalized in other states, that'll be an issue we'll be addressing.
So.